thunder underneath the shed above the ground. The gentle breezes long ago had given way to rain. When moving in between the clouds, we saw a shaking plane. As we looked up and stood upon the field that we had plowed, it seemed to stop and strangulate.